in a Wilderness Systems Commander 140 today, mostly because I was out here 4 or 5 days ago in a Tarpon 120 Ultralight, which is my favorite boat. But I've decided to bring this boat, Commander 140, because it's one I can stand up in. It is Wilderness Systems' most stable boat, and it allows me to stand up. I could sit down in the regular seat, which I actually didn't even bring today because I knew I'd be doing a lot of standing and sight fishing. You can sit in the captain's perch here. You can kneel in it. A lot of different high angle perspectives, which is great for the sight fishing that I'm doing today. Most of the fish that I've caught a couple days ago and today were from spots where you'd have a big boulder and you'd have shade along one side of the big boulder as it dropped off. They tucked down in there. And especially at the ends of the tailouts of these pools. But to be able to stand up and sight fish, not necessarily for the fish themselves, but for the kind of structure that they're going to be on, which are pretty much the boulder and chunk rock shade. A lot of these ledge rocks make real nice, they come up and then they cut back in and the fish tuck up underneath there. And if you're sitting down, you're not going to see that until you're right on top of it. If you're standing up, you can make a nice long cast without sitting right, coming right up onto them and spooking them. So there's one to jump.